Zia. Let's
be right here.
Zia, let's go.
Have you had the pleasure of seeing the two episodes that everyone else has seen?
I've had the pleasure, and I've had the psychological issues since. It really messed me up. It did.
Right, Maren Dusen.
It really did. It did. And we were watching it on our lunch break, and the first thing I said to Ryan Murphy and Brad were, "What the hell is wrong with you two?"
It's really spooky.
Did you go home and have any nightmares?
I did not have nightmares because I really like shows like this, dark and twisted, and I was like a big Nip Tuck fan, so I kind of feel like he's getting back to that. And I'm just happy to be a part of it.
Really excited. I'm scared.
Oh, be scared. I've seen the first two episodes.
No, I saw the preview in the dark and I was terrified.
I'm so excited to be here. Okay, well, I'm American. I love horror and I love a good story.
Oh, good. So there you go.
Put all three together and then I'm an excited girl.
I've actually snuck in and saw 10 minutes of it and it's creepy already.
It's very disturbing.
Yeah, it's like walking into the mind of Brad Falchuk and Ryan Murphy.
I went to the house on the set because I wanted to see everything, and I kind of want them to decorate my home because it's that set is absolutely amazing. But they're just really excited. He was like, "You're going to be scared." That's all he kept saying. I was like, "Ah!"
You kind of have to watch it during the day.
Oh, watch
right?
it. Thank God, watch it. Otherwise, I don't know. I would have gone home. Yeah. I would have had to stay at someone's house.
If he'll let you come on and be slashed and lead
I'm working on it. I want to be on the show.
Yeah, you're already pitching.
I just want to do a weird ghost cameo, Santana just maybe come out of a closet, just walk through the bedroom in one scene or something. That's all I want.
Going from Glee and then jumping onto this is a whole. It's a whole 180. So I'm interested to see. Everyone keeps saying good things about this, and some of the cast have seen it, so they're saying good things.